Yeah, oh yeah.
Here's a Merle Haggard song. I wanted to do another one of Merle. It's Saturday afternoon. Is that right?
Oh, it is Saturday.
Yeah. Saturday. It's a good time for a Merle Haggard song, I think.
It's a good day. Always any time.
I'm trying to break my heart. You don't have far to go.
Yeah.
So we recorded in somewhere in the 80s there in Nashville with Jimette Brown's band. It's called I Come Running to You. It goes like this.
Oh, home. Everybody thought he'd do a Hank Sr. song. No, what did he do? Now, you heard the lyrics to all this. He did Detroit City. That drew more votes that week prior to anything before that, and I've been told even since that. So that is a little more story of Detroit City. Think about them lyrics. Could I hear a little applause for that? What he did.
It was your vote that got me the win. Thank you. I appreciate it. You were right. You were right. Yeah.
You owe me for that.
All right. You got it. You want it now?
I can't change.
All right. Here's Bobby.
Even though my
You're all right. He did do three songs, right? That's him, Richie on the fiddle here, helping us out this afternoon. Nice.
Wait. Thank you.
Hey, welcome everybody. 3 years now we made it here.
Ready, huh?
Glad to see you.
Four coming up. Make sure you let us know what you want to hear out there.
Glad you got one.
Sure. Let's do a
Old Merle Haggard song.
Alright.
A song here called MKB. The tune here called Big City. Well, Rich is going to do the intro for us here, okay?
Heart Like Mine is a song I wrote with my good friend Ashley Monroe and my other friend Travis Howard. It's kind of autobiographical in a way.